favorite little friend that I'm picking up. Here he is! The man, the myth, the legend. Yeah, how was school today?
Good.
Good or great?
It was good.
Okay. Man of many words. I heard that your mom could pick you up today, but you wanted me to pick you up.
No.
What was that about?
Because...
He loves me.
No. Because they already had figured out him. Oh, like going to text you.
Oh, that's what it was. You just didn't... It wasn't that you really wanted me to pick you up.
No, it wasn't.
Yeah, it was. He really wanted me to pick him up.
Best song ever. Buzzcut Season. Holy crap. I've been listening to that like on repeat. I've probably listened to it 8 times today.
Have you not heard it?
I've never, no. I don't even know what song you're talking about. Sing a little bit.
Rest your brain.
I can do the chorus.
Well, you laughed, baby. It's okay. Dun, dun,
dun, dun, dun, dun, is this an old song or a new song?
Best she only has one album. Season anyway. Explosions on.
So this is my cartilage. It looks super real.
No, that's it.
Yeah, that.
How much did it cost you?
$4.90.
So it was $4.95. Why don't you just get a one that fits?
Plus shipping.
Oh no.
What?
Oh no.
It was my cartilage ring.
It went in the deep sea of Kaylin's car.
I'm sorry that it's huge. It just fell off my ear. I was like, oh damn. So then a month happened.
Did anyone else still notice? A delight.
You know, this isn't really that big. It's just big for my ear because my ears are so damn small.
It's kind of big.
Molly has small ears.
I thought, didn't you think it would be?
Yeah,
like a really
it didn't fit Gwen either. You got to get a smaller one.
I have small ears.
We'll see if it would fit Maeve. That's the real test, am I right?
Because Maeve has big ears.
Yeah, but that's funny because she's a hot boyfriend and she's hotter. So it's
she has a boyfriend now.
Oops, you knew that.
I didn't know that actually, but.
But it's like legit.
I don't know. Really? He's they like cute. Make out and stuff?
Probs. Maybe not. I don't know. Not like either of the girls tell me what they do with their boyfriends. Am I right?
Am I right? Molly's new favorite line. Am I right?
Am I right?
Am I right? My dad says it's when I say am I right, it's really unprofessional. I shouldn't say it.
Yeah. Am I right?
Like, you know what I mean? That am I right? But I like saying it. Bye guys.
Bye.
I say you know what I mean. You know what I mean?
You know what I mean?
You know?
Yeah, you say that all the time. Am I right? Do you know what I mean? Thanks for watching. Check out yesterday's video, the 1 year ago, 2 years ago, and the surprise. You can do that by clicking the actual word yesterday, 1 year ago, 2 years ago, or the surprise. I guarantee they'll all be good as long as there is a link for 1 or 2 years ago. Sometimes there's not. All right. See you guys tomorrow.